looking at something that has never happened before in our lifetimes, and maybe that'll be proved to be wrong also. But to my knowledge, this is one of a kind. U.S. citizen, really given the death sentence without due process. That is not why this country. That's not why this country is great.
And you're.